The issues that our clients are facing today are different than what they were dealing with 4 or 5 years ago. And our challenges 2 or 3 years from now will be different than what they are today. So it's changing every day. Our commitment to education is key, and our team members are committed to that.
Being a resource, a trusted advisor, if you will, is really what we gear towards, more so than just providing a service.
Health insurance can be very overwhelming. A lot of people, you know, get the cross-eyed going when we even start discussing what health insurance is. And really, it can be fun, and it can be much more fun when you understand what it is. So I just enjoy helping people to understand and work through their benefits and how they work.
I like to believe that our clients can rely on us to feel safe and secure in a confusing time.
Our goal for our clients is to improve their retention, engage their employees, lower their financial obligation when it comes to their benefits, or improve their financial obligation for their benefits.
We're never happy, we're never settled, it's never done. And I think our clients see that when we're out there talking with them. It's not the same conversation time and time again. We're bringing new ideas, we're bringing new energy.
We don't go in and tell a group what it is that they need to do. We actually discover and find out what they need.
That the Ashley Group was willing to step up, take the time to understand who we were all about, what we were trying to accomplish. Because at that time, we didn't even know what the questions were. The Ashley Group helped us create the questions so that the answers could come in a reasonable fashion.
I think we could communicate how to use the benefits a little differently.
We've got 450 some odd clients here at the Ashley Group, and I would tell you that every one of them is fundamentally different. Every one of them has a unique need.
It's one of the most gratifying parts of this job for me has been able to walk into a marketing firm, a manufacturing, a religious organization, an accounting firm, all in the same day.
We get to see all the different industries that are affected, the different types of employees and different learning stages.
We have fun together. We enjoy what we do. We have developed amazing relationships amongst our coworkers, but also with our clients.
What I think is the common denominator today of the team is the passion about the business and the curiosity about the business as to where we're going to be.
I'll tell you right out of the gate, I don't want you to hire me based on a number. I want you to hire me based on the ability that I have to know and understand the market and bring you the resources that it takes to exist and thrive in today's market, to develop that program.
At the end of the day, if our clients can say that they're comfortable and they have peace of mind, we've won.